Good morning to Heartland High School. I'm Jack Sargent here with Rolls-Royce Ralston. Today is January 6th, and here's with the news. It's Friday. Happy National Cuddle Up Day. Sam, give me a hug.
Be careful on the crosswalk today. I saw someone almost get smoked, so watch out.
Time for Today in History. On January 6, 1838, Samuel Morse invented the telegraph machine, which revolutionized communication.
That is so epic. I love telegraph machines. Now over to Braden and Jack for sports.
Thanks, guys. Now we got an update for you on the sports.
The hockey team takes on Livonia Churchill at 4:30. The game is at home. Be there, because I said so.
Good luck to the wrestling team as they take on Catholic Central and West Bloomfield this weekend.
Good luck to the boys and girls basketball teams tonight as they take on Northville. Girls are at home, boys are away. Game time, 7 o'clock.
Welcome back to Sports Trivia. Yesterday's answer was Jim Marshall. Now today, we got what is the most watched Olympic sport?
Now over to Lexi Squared for weather.
Thanks, guys. Today looks like it's going to be another cloudy day with a high of 36 and a low of 30 with winds up to 16 miles per hour.
This weekend's also going to look like today with temps in the low 30s and cloudy both Saturday and Sunday.
All right, now time for the joke of the day.
Yes, my favorite part.
So why are chickens so funny?
Oh, why?
Because! I'm signing off for Heartland High School. I'm Lexi.
I'm also Lexi.
Have a great day, Heartland High School. Woo.
Okay, is that good? Before you come outside, I got the info. Took it to the end zone from the end zone. No, I love to smoke, you love to lick more.